Just a very quick explanation of what's going on, because I changed my PC, and then when I loaded up the game, all my saves, all my old saves had gone. So I'm starting from scratch. I got 5,500. I had 50,000 when I first came into port. That's all that was in my pocket. So I spent most of that on fuel, a tote. And I think I got, it says 8 there, but I got 6 pots. Managed to get a couple chaps to come out with me. Yeah. So, for those who've been watching and my money in that, and see how much I got and how much I haven't got. Now I've only got 5,300. Hoarding one pot. Just looking to make sure there's no storms. I hoard in one pot, and that's it. So I've set. I'm sure I got 6. Yeah, so it's all start from scratch, which isn't a problem. I look at it like I had a major. I'm looking at it as I had a major engine fail, so engine had to be replaced, and loads of other jobs I had to do, so I had to spend all my money, and after I spent all my money getting the boat back together and buying the new bits, that's what I got. So, but I really am not bothered in the slightest. It's all good fun regardless. Right, let's get back to where we were. Stanley went off with somebody else. Wait, I'm going to have a cough to cover cough. I couldn't get Stanley again. He found another boat to work on. Kirk came back. So I've still got Kirk. And I've got a new chap. Jay. I know, it looks like Stanley's his cousin. So, oh dear, are you on it already? Know what's happened. Yeah, you could probably see it as much as I can. No fish. I didn't push nothing. There's no HUD. So this can be interesting. that banging sound, he's yeah, he's kicking those buoys against that collier. Quite got a bad cough. Maybe pick him up, will he? Yeah. Still got the boat. Oh, and I haven't got I only managed to be able to get a small engine and not a big one, so I've only got this one's only a four gear. There's only a four gear. Yeah, we had a... I had quite a bit of money saved up. I haven't now though, have I? How the HUD disappeared, I don't know. Hopefully it won't take too long. Well, we've got two crew members, so I'm gonna catch a few crabs and I'm just going to focus on getting the crew members back up to scratch. So I haven't got a huge amount of bait, so I spent every penny I can afford to spend. Now I'm trying to work out now. Still doing that trick. We're not releasing the pots. Looks a nice lot of crab on the table. I have to count the pots when I go down. I'm sure I've got six. couldn't afford any more. Couldn't afford no more bait. Well, I don't know. I got 5,500. I could have picked up a bit more bait, I suppose. I don't want to. Didn't want to skip myself right out. I can't see no more out in front. Yeah, that's that way, so. That's good to clear this table. I've got one pot on the launcher. One more, I thought I had six. I can't see now. Should be there. Should be that one. Nope. There it is. I gotta get some lights in there, I can't see. Oh, sorry. God, this blessed cough. Right. I gotta work out why I can't see now. Makes you think I left one in the water. Oh, this cough is trying to drive me mad. Could have bought five and not six. Right. This is all guesswork. Right. Can't see no more holes. Oh, that's right. Oh, so that's that one. So, that's one, two. Oh, that's not nothing. That's that one. I might have to see if I can see if we get this thing sorted out, I think. This is going to be too much of a challenge. That's what I wanted. I can't see now in that cupboard. See this one then? No, that's the same. Oh. Now I've gone and done it, haven't I? I got myself stuck now in the chiller. If I get this sorted. Right, now we should be okay. Now we can see what's what. I just pushed every button I could find to push. Changed every fuse and whatever. Right. According to that, I only have got 5 pots. Right, now I can see what I'm doing. See what I'm doing. Seeing what I'm doing and know what I'm doing is two different things. Right, let's set some pots. Yeah, we're back on the old stumping ground. I do like working up through here. I always have done. How many did we get anyway? Crab wise, we got 666. Oof. We got a long hill to climb to go back up to where we were. 666. Shouldn't take too long though, crabs do make good money. Daydreaming, I'm chucking pots on top of pots. Oh dear, I don't know. There's one there. How many pots have I set? Two. Thinking about other things, because I forgot to put it. Push the stick forward. Now I've got, can end up with two pots on top of each other now. What's the time? That passed. I know it's going to be the bait that's going to push us to go in. Got three left. I think he was running that way, saying he could help. He's indicating that he could have done it. That's all right. Ooh. Should be the last one going over. Give the boys a rest and let them soak. Alright, let's see how we get on. Trouble is I got two together here, which could cause a problem. Goals are right over there. Where am I? Goals are right over there. They're to my starboard side. How's this gonna work? Got jail on the hook. Pull back out the way, because I don't want him to re-throw. Not until the pot is in the, on the table, the crabs are on the table, and the pot's on the deck. Over there. Oh, there's goals in front of me. Or above me. I'm here yapping and I didn't see if he dropped that pot. I did. Oh no, right. There's no guarantee the goals are in the... I'm saying there's loads of crabs here, but it just gives me something to follow. Right. Let's go and pick this one up. I had a marker on the first one, but I have no markers on the rest. That doesn't matter. Got a long way to climb. I can't remember. I know we had quite a bit of money in the bank. Now we're practically broke now. I think we're going to be out here most days. You can see that coming. There's got a lot of work in front of us to get back to where we were. I didn't hear that pot drop. 3.319. I think get a bit of money behind us. I think we will start moving around a little bit. I think it becomes too convenient to sort of stay in one area all the time. Got left there time, half past 3 in the morning. Well, at least there's crabs on the table, that's the main thing. Alright, time for me to do some work. Let's get down and, oh, what's this? Glad you found this. Rare the crabs, send help. Now I can see what's what. Well, they're not that far off each other. There are some bigger crabs. Yeah, these are better than the last ones, I think. Yeah, they're getting bigger now. Still some decent crab on the table. Oh, I got it. I need my tote. Thank you. bait we got left. That's half full. What's in here? Two. So I think we got enough for one more string. Right, let's set everything here up. Right. Put it in gear this time. Somebody else work in this area somewhere. Don't normally see too many people around here for some reason, but I think we all favour our own spots. I'm just hoping that crab are fetching good money. I haven't heard nothing lately. Somebody did offer me a wager about catching the most crabs, but I declined because I thought if I lose, I definitely wouldn't have any money. Couldn't afford to take a chance. Oh, red bait. And I forgot to knock it out of gear. I think after this string we'll have to go in and offload. definitely not going to have enough bait to do the next string. See how much money we're going to get for these crab. Alright. Time to let these soak. Everybody has a rest. Alright. Oh, we're just hauling in the first pot. I've been soaking for 12 hours. Don't look too bad. We've got 1,000. Yeah, is it? Get 2,000 on board before we go in. I should give it a bit of money. Bit of money. Especially if crab prices are high. Can't see that many keepers. See a few to chuck back, but oh, I can see a couple keepers now. I'm looking at a table. Oh, sorry. Those keepers, the pile looks quite good. Looks even bigger than the throwbacks. And now I've got two pots left, but it's making me think I gotta go down there and clear that table. Pots on deck. Just got one more to pick up. that it, was it? Yeah. Probably have been better to chuck it away and start a new one. What little was on there. Right, let's get into port. Well, we've been in, picked up a few bits and come back out. I was going to take you with me, but oh, there's raging storms everywhere. Even in Dutch, it was a hell of a mess. So we've got a, so yeah, even here, look, still the tail end here of that big one there, passing through the one at the top of the screen. Oh, it's, I don't know what's on the screen, on the, oh, there's one, two, three, but there was about five or six a minute ago. And there's a big one going on down in Dutch, which for some reason is not highlighted. Radars and whatever must be all down. So what we managed to do, we didn't do bad at all. Money wise, we ended up with 45,000 what we had on board. So with that money, I went and bought a boat full of fuel, 10 lots of bait, now I was trying to show you then, and we got an extra 3 pots, so we're back up to 8 pots. We've got a boat full of fuel, we got a chiller full of bait, and look at that, we had 4 days on the season, now we've only got 1. That's because of the storms. That's why I couldn't take you, I was in and out, it was just a mess. That doesn't matter. It is what it is. So we're only at 24 hours. We're probably saw the boat list then. We're going to probably sit here, I think, and just wait this out. See how fast they're moving and disappear. We're going to go sit here for a minute. I mean, it's all over the place here at the moment, weather. And it's too late in the season now to restart again. Setting on a lot of street. It's going to take us, it's 24 hours, it's going to probably take us about 10 hours to get back in. So we're going to sit this out. And then hopefully then, next time you see me, we'll be starting on a new season. And probably still, well, probably start a new season and come straight back out here. I say we're going to be pushing now to see if we can get back up to where we were before. Well, I'd like to say thanks for watching and take care.